Healthcare and health insurance are very much in the news these days. So many folks losing their jobs, losing their insurance along with it. Where do they turn if their family is losing out on insurance? Tonight we have a special phone bank set up here. It's staffed with people from a program that can help get health care for children. Now we have folks from the Children's Health Insurance Program taking your calls until 7 o'clock tonight. You can call the number at the bottom of your screen. And joining us live tonight is Health and Human Services Regional Director Judy Baker. I want to know first, for those that aren't familiar with the program, who is it for and who might qualify?
Well, it's specifically designed for people who do not qualify for Medicaid, but who also still can't afford health insurance. So this is the Children's Health Insurance Program connecting kids with coverage so that their families can and themselves can be covered.
I know awareness is a big deal to you, and you want to push awareness tonight. Why is it that you think some folks might not be aware of this program?
Well, I think it just didn't rise to visibility, you know, so that's what we're doing. We're trying to connect these kids with coverage by using this phone bank. What I hear is it's going really well. You know, this means that there's a great need. The phones have been ringing apparently all afternoon and have been constant. So it shows that there's quite the need. You know, ever since CHIP was reauthorized last year, there's been 2.6 million more children covered. So, you know, it shows that there was a great need and that this program is filling that need.
And again, we have so many folks calling in tonight. That means that there is a need out there. Again, this is open to children through age 18. We have these phone lines open until 7 o'clock tonight. You can call the number on your screen or go to KMBC.com and join in on an online chat. Larry?